Investing a significant amount of money in a solar panel system is a decision that deserves careful consideration. To ensure you're well prepared, watch this video for the truth on common maintenance issues with solar panels, inverters, batteries, and other important components of a solar system. So Chad, what are some of the maintenance issues that we see specifically with solar panels?
Fortunately, solar panels are a very low maintenance piece of equipment.
Okay.
There's really nothing you can do with them beyond making sure they stay clean. Soiling is a problem we see often.
Okay.
Depending on the environment of the installation and just common issue that we run into. So another issue is physical damage.
Okay.
And this is a very common one. Golf balls, stones from mowers.
Yep.
Who knows what?
Okay.
Hail damage. You'll actually see shattered glass or damaged, physically damaged modules. This will affect production and could cause other issues as well.
Sure. You know, we actually saw, I remember several years ago, one of our customers lit off fireworks on 4th of July and the fireworks landed on a solar panel causing physical damage.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. Not a good 4th of July celebration.
No.
Another electrical issue that we see is a failure of a bypass diode. This is just a fancy way of saying you might see about a third of the production of that module diminish. And that's, again, may or may not make financial sense to replace that module, but it is going to limit its production.
So really, it seems like solar panels, there's not much maintenance to them or issues that go wrong with them. There's no moving parts. They sit there and work. Physical damage can ruin
yep.
them. Other than the solar panels, let's talk about inverters. What are some of the maintenance issues you see there?
Inverters are a piece of electronic equipment.
Yeah.
There's no moving parts.
Okay.
But they still require a check-in every now and then. Some of the issues we see, if we break it down by type of inverter, the most basic is your string inverter. It's been around the longest. It's just a bunch of panels connected to it. And with the string inverter, it's pretty basic. It's either working or it's not working.
Okay.
And when it stops working, you're going to need to call your professional and determine the cause and get some repairs.
Yep.
So Warren, another type of inverter is a string inverter with optimizers.
Okay.
These are additional components that give you module level monitoring and optimization of your solar panels.
Okay.
They have the same issues as any string inverter, but the additional components can also fail from time to time. And you could lose a panel's worth of production.
So you have to look at both the inverter and the optimizer to see if either of those have failed.
Yeah. And, you know, one of the benefits of that type of system is you may lose one module's worth of production, but the rest of your system may operate perfectly while you get that one optimizer replaced.
Sure. Similar to a microinverter.
Which we can talk about next. Yeah,
okay.
The microinverter are another type. They're a module level inverter.
Okay.
One of the benefits of these systems is when you lose a microinverter, you're only losing a very small part of your production.
Sure.
On the other side of things, you know, more frequently than a single inverter, you will have a microinverter to fail. And then you just have to decide, when does it make sense to have this issue resolved?
What about batteries?
For Paradise Energy, batteries are a newer technology. We're
sure.
really dealing with lithium ion, the newer technologies. We're not seeing a lot of data yet. We're looking at 10-year warranties on those products, long lifespan for them, and we're not seeing a lot of failures. So I think we'll have to shoot another video in the future and give you some real data.
Okay. So, but we have installed some battery systems over the last 2, 3, 4 years. And
they're plugging away.
They're plugging away.
Yeah, doing well.
Any other type of equipment we should talk about?
The only other thing I think we could mention is, you know, whatever your communication equipment is that connects your inverter to the internet
yep.
so that you can see it on your online portal, those pieces of equipment do fail or become disconnected from time to time, and you may need assistance from a technician or call in to your professional for assistance to get them reconnected.
Okay. And then what about racking or any of the support systems?
Sure. I mean, from time to time, if you have a major storm event, you may have issues, but they're typically a very solid mechanical piece of equipment, not a lot of issues.
Great. Solar panel systems are generally maintenance-free. However, they're not immune to failures or system breakdowns. This is why warranties are so important. In addition to the warranties provided by the equipment manufacturers, it's important to partner with an installation company that stands behind their work. Here at Paradise Energy Solutions, we offer our 10-10 guarantee, protecting your investment and ensuring that it's stress-free. Learn more about our 1-10-10 in the link in the description below. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, please leave a comment in the comments below and let us know why.